want to hear a joke?
Sure.
A horse walks into a bar. All right. Several of the people get up because they realize the danger in the situation. All right. Got another joke for you guys. Fine. This one's going to be a little better. What did the farmer say after he lost his tractor? Where's my tractor?
I don't get it.
One more, okay. What did one French man say to the other? I have no idea, I don't speak French.
Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Woo. Mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Woo. Swinging side to side and I'm killing that. Woo. Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like. Woo. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Woo. I'm iced out. Ooh, looking like a star. Woo. I'm Steph Curry. When I hit the three, I hit the. Woo. Pause, lean, hit you with the. Woo. I'm sauce.
For making the perfect snowman, you gotta scout out the area right there. So step two, make sure you have holes in your pants so you get good ventilation. Don't wear gloves because gloves are for wimps. Don't wear hats because you need your ears to stay fresh. And no coats, no, none of that stuff. No, you're good. And your shoes, make sure you have, well, I would consider Vans, Converse, or even sandals. Oh my god, yeah, sandals are the way to go. Okay, ready? So you gotta start with the perfectly firm packed, tightly packed snow.
But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
And there you go.
And the fire is slowly dying.
Hello, AHS. This is your school news.
Speech is still open to students interested in joining. Talk to Mr. Clausen or Ms. DeVergestein.
For those who were unable to attend the archery informational meeting on Thursday, they'd still like you to join the team. So go to the school website, click on activities, winter sports, archery, and then download the information packet and complete the registration online. And remember to save the date for December 15th. You can come down and watch the AHS Christmas concerts at the PAC at 3 and at 5:30.
And there will be no school December 23rd through January 1st, so.
Here's how our next week in Cardinal Athletics looks.
On Tuesday, December 17th, boys and girls basketball will be playing Apollo, with the boys heading to St. Cloud and the girls hosting at home.
And the gymnastics team will be heading up north to Bemidji. Boys swimming will be hosting a meet at Discovery Middle School versus Wilmer. The boys and girls hockey team also have games in St. Cloud at the MAC. And remember, if you're going to any of these games, don't be a clown, cheer loud.
What do you guys think about this, huh?
Yeah, I'm a fan, yeah, I like that.
What about this, huh?
What?
No!
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 Whoa. What about this, boys, huh?
No.
That's right, guys. We do not need homework.
I'm your host, Tom Narvatil, and these are your upcoming movies. today, December 13th, the movie Code 8 is coming out. A few years ago, in 2016, the movie came out as a short film, and it got lots of good feedback. It's a movie about someone who has got superpowers, and then they clash with the police after a petty crime. Also today, the 13th, the movie Black Christmas is coming out. Black Christmas is about a stalking murderer who kills a bunch of people on campus, and then the people decide to retaliate. On December 17th, the movie Jumanji The Next Level is coming out, and that movie is a sequel to the previous Jumanji movie that came out in 2017. This is a movie about them going back into the game and having more danger to overcome. Those were all the movies we had for you this time. I was your host, Tom Navratil, and have a great weekend. I'm here with
Callie Grown.
And she is a freshman teacher. Why do you teach?
I had a lot of good teachers when I was in middle school and high school, and they impacted me in a lot of great positive ways, and I want to impact kids that way too.
Who is your favorite student?
I went to the University of Minnesota Morrister College.
Avoiding the question. What high school sports were you in?
I played volleyball, basketball, and softball.
Why freshmen?
Well, I got stuck with them. But I'm just kidding, that's not true. I actually thought that I could make the most impact on their high school experience.
What is your favorite teaching memory?
It'd be from last year when my students did community service projects, and all six classes had really, really cool ideas, and one of them raised over $1,500 to send to a veteran resilience project, which supports veterans with PTSD. And it funded a veteran for their whole PTSD treatment.
All right, thank you for your time.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. I want you to do something right now. I want you to open up your app store on your phone. All right, now that you open up your app store, I want you to type in Alex Public Schools. Okay, now that you've done that, download Alexandria Public Schools.
All right, so now that you've downloaded the app, I want you to click on that app. I want you to swipe right and press on tip line.
Congratulations, you've reached the tip line. Give yourself a pat on the back. Now let's go over some scenarios why you'd use the tip line.
Some scenarios to use this in would be app suggestion, bullying, chemical use, general question, other, positive feedback, safety risk, and vandalism. If you were ever to use the tip line app, it would be sent to the front office immediately.
The front office will take care of it from there.
Remember kids, don't be afraid to use the tip line app. It can be completely anonymous and it's very safe to use.
What skills does M2 teach students?
M2 teaches a lot of different skills as far as we do a lot of projects with the community. We obviously focus on digital marketing, which is the focus of the curriculum.
How long have you been teaching at AAHS?
This is my third year teaching here at Alexandria Area High School, but it's my 11th year teaching overall.
What is your favorite project in M2?
Oh, having our students be able to do the Holly Hundreds campaign from start to finish was really cool. So I would say that's my favorite one for this year. So the Holly Hundreds campaign has allowed our students to create the actual, you know, holiday campaign itself, and then they also got to create social media campaigns.
Is your favorite student in M2?
Well, isn't it obvious? They're all my favorite students.
I hate them. I fly over them. Even Cook knows I fly over them. He puts his hand down.
What are your thoughts on the speed bumps?
I personally hate them. My car sucks at going over them, so I have to go slow.
What are your thoughts on the speed bumps?
They're fun, so I get to send them over them.
What are your thoughts on the speed bumps?
I don't like them.
Why not?
Because they wreck my car.
Okay, so what do you guys think of the speed bumps?
They're pointless.
They wrecked my mom's car!
And now, now a brief interview with Carson Jones.
Good morning. I'm joined by student athlete Carson Jones. Carson, how are you?
I'm doing very well. Actually, this morning I drove to...
This has been a brief interview with Carson Jones. Now, an extremely sarcastic interview with Carson Jones.
Good evening. I'm joined by student athlete Carson Jones. Carson, how are you?
I'm doing great.
This has been an extremely sarcastic interview with Carson Jones. Now, a close interview with Carson Jones.
Carson, tell me, what's on your Christmas list this year?
Some shirts, some shoes, some pants, socks.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And now, a horribly dubbed interview with Carson Jones.
So, Carson, how do you think the basketball team is going to do this year?
Well, I'm Carson, and I like to play basketball, shoot the ball in the basket, yeah.
This has been a brief interview with Carson Jones.
Yo, what's up? Hey. Dude. Bro. What's up? How we doing?
What?
Bro, so like, last week, dog, something bro, are you ignoring me?
That's way too quiet of a volume. I can't hear you, bro. You gotta increase the volume level.
Is this better? Huh? Is this good for you?
Yo, bro, no, I meant get closer. Oh.
I walk up here and be like,
bro, are you ignoring me, dog? Cause we gotta have a problem.
Nah, bro, not at all. I told you your volume was too low, bro. I couldn't hear you.
Bro, put it on the AE gods. You're ignoring me, bro. Last week, stubbed my toe on the doorknob, dude. Kinda hurt.
Hey, those are some real weird statements, bro. I don't really know what to say to that. Is your toe good? Your toe okay?
Yeah, dude, it's like broken and stuff. So I was at my friend's house and they got doorknobs for their dogs. And like, I kind of just walked into it and it hurt a lot. Kind of made me cry.
Hey, bro, your vibe is very confusing, bro. I don't know what any of that means. I hope your toe is good though. Hope it's good.
Yeah, me too, bro. For real. I gotta peace out though.
Stuck with me, I can't imagine what I'd be doing.